Hi, everyone, and welcome to Open Source Tonight. Today, I wanted to talk about how to have an auto-start program in your Linux system. So any of the major Linux desktops out here these days are supporting an industry standard, if you will, called the Free Desktop Spec, the Free Desktop Standard. So if you put in this folder, you see at the bottom of the screen here, if you actually put in a .desktop file, as I'm about to show you a demo of here on the screen, then you can actually have any application you want, whether it's a terminal or a GUI app, automatically launch with the system. Okay? It's pretty simple. Where it says terminal, false or true, you just simply set that to whether or not you want it to actually run in a terminal. So, it's a GUI app, you don't need that. If you're running a terminal app, then obviously you need it. And once we do all of this and we save the file and we set all of our settings to where we need to be, our executables path, etc., 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 then all we really have left to do is to mark the file as executable. And there you go. You could just use chmod plus x with the file name, and you're good to go. Once you do this, you're going to be able to boot your Linux install up and log into the desktop environment of your choice, pretty much any of them, right? And then you're going to be able to get that application to auto-start. And some distros and some desktops actually will ship an application that allows you to actually do this through a GUI application. But if you need to do this programmably for some reason, or if you just wanted to do it this way, because either it's in a GUI or you just prefer to do things by hand, well, now you can. So, anyway, I hope you found this information useful, and thanks for watching Open Source Tonight. Goodbye, everybody.
And action.